Some lame condition impedes his vision in the rain, and his indecision is betrayed. Some holy scriptures make up the pictures of his pains, a frenzied fiction in between the frame. Clothes black as snake eyes, same apparel all the time. Half-lidded stoic stone wall in his mind. He claims that he don't pray, but he'll always bow. The priest would have him saved, but they don't know how. And the saying sing it loud, no hallelujahs. Scared of the daylight, he wasn't gifted with a skin thick enough to accommodate his sin. He'll always crawl back into her open arms whenever she calls out to him. Coarse palms and grazed knees, bent back, he's withdrawn so easily. Scotch pride, disenchanted pine of his father's seed. That he don't pray, but he'll always bow. The priest would have him saved, but they don't know how. And the saying sing it loud, no hallelujahs now. Mother is silent to him, all jail and no trial, and the entrails of his grief all entail the details of his hell. And he comes by all the time in denial, he denies it all, but confession ain't his style unless he's high. Then he's vile. Then he'll talk for a while, giving all his thoughts away. Then there'll be no reason left for him to stay. But I listen to him because we know each other well. In a brief and jaded kind of way, I show him concern, but he yearns for her so. And his mind burns, and the angels know that he'll